downtown Alvarado. Buddy Mary's will be up here on the right. Oh, wow, I got some pelicans coming over a bridge. This will be cool. Maybe. There they are. Everything's expensive in Alvarado. Yeah. $6 million houses. We got empty lots on the ocean going for $1 million. Just an empty lot to build a $1 million, build a mansion on. So people are spending millions of dollars down here right now in the Florida Keys, buying up all the property. Yeah. Little guy can't make it anymore. Have to start a YouTube channel, ask for 1 million subscribers so I can buy a house. Yep, maybe that'll work. So support my channel. I need 1 million subscribers so that I can buy a house down here in Alvarado. Help a veteran out. Do your part. Subscribe. Oh, what the hell is that? Man. All right, we're getting out of here. Right, the bike path. That's the old road. All right. Made to order restaurant right there. Midway Cafe, actually. That's Midway Cafe. Excuse me. Good place to go. Stabilization. Galaxy S5, G5, Samsung Galaxy 5. Old camera, but it works great. I can pull the battery out and SIM card out anytime I want. There's the Comm TV. I don't know how much you get with this, guys. It's an old church. That's Green Turtle, world famous Green Turtle. We're coming in Alvarado. We got Worldwide Sportsman on the right here. Ernest Hemingway's boat is in there. Worldwide Sportsman. Pierre's restaurant, Marada Bay, that's where they did some of the bloodline. Bloodline. Pizzeria. Been there a long time. Alvarado Fire Department. Here's a hurricane monument. All the people that died in 35 Labor Day Hurricane. There's the fire department right there. Alright, guys. Trading post. That's been there since the 60s. Alright, Chief Lodge. I'm going to shut her down, folks.